Okay, guys, the Square Beyond Compare now has their own clothing line. Now, I'm a St. Louis native, born and raised, so I do love myself some Emo's Pizza. Sure. Joining me is Kirsten from Arch Apparel, the ones who collaborated with Emo's to come up with this fantastic design. So tell me a little bit about this. Well, I understand why you guys did an Emo's line, let's break it down.
So part of our brand is just wanting to be the St. Louis local streetwear brand. And so part of that for us is like wanting to collaborate with local businesses.
What's local? Yeah.
Yeah. So we've worked with Lion's Choice. We've worked with a lot of other local companies. And so Emo's was just sort of like a given for us.
It absolutely makes sense. I mean, it's very synonymous with St. Louis. If you are someone who is away in college, you come home, you order an Emo's Pizza, probably the day that you get back. Yeah. And so tell me about kind of the different styles, designs, and what you guys have.
Yeah, so we wanted to definitely do some like vintagey sort of things. Like they sent us like the original bag that they used to deliver things in. Like they don't even have regular phone numbers on there.
Wow, so this is the original when the pizza comes in the hot bag.
So, and then we wanted to do some more modern pieces too. So like this is that iconic sign off Hanley that we sort of edited with our logo on it. We did a blues colorway so people can represent Emo's at the blues games. So we
You're really showing your St. Louis support. You love the blues and you love Emo's.
Exactly. Yep. There's a market for sure.
And you've got everything from t-shirts to also like hooded more. I mean, I wouldn't call this a huge sweatshirt, but a long sleeve.
It's a hoodie. Yeah. It's winter, so.
It's nice. It's kind of a nice weight here.
Yeah.
So are these for sale online in stores?
Yes, at archapparel.com and then in our store off of South Hanley as well.
What has the response been so far?
It's been really awesome. Yeah, people love their Emo's and they love their local food items. So we have plans for future collabs with other, you know, big St. Louis places, we're trying to do it all.
Yes, the square box here.
Yep.
And then I love this, living for the corner pieces.
That was a shirt for me.
Oh, really?
Because I snag the corner pieces first.
And I'm like, ones.
Yeah, surely there are other people like me who like the corner pieces too.
Listen, like I said, I'm from St. Louis. I love Emo's. I have friends coming in town this weekend. I'm going to make them all eat Emo's.
Of course.
I love what Arch Apparel, a local brand, is doing with a company very local and very synonymous with St. Louis. So get over to Arch Apparel and get your Emo's gear.
Yeah, this is so cool.
All right, stick with us. We got more ahead on the 9 a.m. Recuperan.